Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy XtraHavoc here, back at it again with a new video. Finally, I know you're probably asking yourself, what took me so long? Well, from working full time to moving to a new city, I never really had time to really upload what I have been playing. Unfortunately, I will probably be moving from Twitch to streaming on YouTube. I don't know yet, but I do know that I will be uploading to YouTube content so I can grow my YouTube channel. But with everything that's going on with Twitch and stuff, I kind of don't want to stay there. But yeah, I know I have to grind out YouTube for now, and I will be uploading more often. My focus right now is weekly, if not daily, or every two days, three days, but it's in the range of the week. But other than that, I know for a while I've been thinking of making videos, content for you guys, Fortnite videos, Minecraft videos, stuff like that. But for right now, the video I have planned today is, for all you Fortnite lovers, a little tour of my locker. Not that exciting. Probably not, but for me, yes, because my locker is worth probably over $4,000 for how much I've spent in this game with skins and stuff. I'm estimating it in the 4,000 range, and you'll find out why, but let's start off with Season 1. I am an OG. I've been playing since Save the World, and my friend Jacob is actually the one who got me into playing it more often than me, because he would play it more than me, but I did have Save the World, so I do count as an OG. Didn't really play much of like Season 1 and stuff that much, but let's just get right into it. So Naga Ops, and this one I bought when it first came out. First rotated back into the item shop. So these two are not OGs, but I did buy them once they came out again. Recon Expert, never had it because I didn't work at that time. And Codename Melf, I did buy it when it came back. Skull Trooper, Gold Trooper as well. But this one I did have. I did buy this one when it came out. So did this one. And Season 2, I got the Battle Pass. Didn't really grind it out that much. As you can see, we move on from like Season 2 to 3. I never got the Sparkle Specialist and Black Knight as much as I wanted to. And no, I did not get the Mako Glider. So yeah, but I did have the PlayStation, so I do have this one. Then we move on to Season 3, which comes with the Twitch Prime Packs, which is this one and this one, the Havoc skin, which is for me, and I actually have the Havoc action figure right there. I will bring it, but I kind of don't want to get up. And we got the Rustlore, the OG the bot skin, as everyone used to call it. Then we got the first ever Fortnite pack that you can buy for $4, and I actually got this and got a dub with it right after, so it was my lucky skin. Then we got the astronaut skins. We got the Elite Agent. I remember she didn't have that selectable style, she only had this one. And then we got the bunny skin. We got this one, which I think was, what's it called? It was Save the World. Yes, it was Save the World. Yes. No, yeah, it was. I remember that just came from Save the World. And then we got the John Wick skin. The most hyped up skin ever. If you had this, people didn't want to mess with you. They know you were a builder and stuff. And then I remember when I got this skin, I got the Raven skin. I got a win with it right after, so that was my lucky skin. We got the Dark Voyager, the most wanted skin, because he looks menacing. Move on to Season 4. I got this when it came out. I thought it was pretty cool. Then years later, I kind of regret it because it doesn't look kind of cool. But it does look cool in the dark, though. I won't lie about that. And then we got the basketball skin. We got the OG soccer skins in Season 4. You know, if you rock these, people didn't want to mess with you. Me and my friend Jacob, we bought them. Then we got what we used to call Penelope from Wreck-It Ralph. And what's it called? We got the Wingman, another pack. that I remember I buying another PlayStation pack. Then we move on to Wonder Woman. Well, that's what she was called or what she was referred as. And then we got the Visitor, got the Omega full style and everything. We got the Oblivion. I remember she got this color, this style, and I wore it all the time, but this was the original. Then we got Carbide full custom as well. For some reason, oh my god, I don't know why, but it pissed me off that people only wore them like that. I don't know why, it just pissed me off. Like, people would wear them like that and they had it all full. I'm sorry, that's just like me. I don't know. Move on to season 5. We got the... I used to think this guy was from American Sniper. Please tell me that does not look like him. Like, come on, Chris Kyle. Let me see. Hold on. I got you on movies. Watch this. May he rest in peace, but here we go. Like, come on. The American Sniper Man himself. I used to think he looked like him. Like, come on. But yeah, so moving on. We got the Rook. And then we got this one. This was actually gifted to me by one of my friends who I used to play with, Mosh. And I bought this one. My friend Dominic bought this one. Then we move on. This is when my locker price jumps up. Boom. Spent $1,000 on a phone. $1,000. Just for this game. And no, I did not go to the stores as much as people think I did. I actually have the phone. And it's actually in one of the boxes. I'll bring it out later in one of the videos and show it to you guys. But I do have the phone. I bought the phone. And I logged into Fortnite. Did what I had to do. I don't remember what I had to do. I think it was just link it and play a few matches and stuff. But yeah, I got the Galaxy skin. And ever since then, I never stopped wearing it. And yeah, so that made my locker jump up to another 1,000. And then we move on to this one, the wild card skin. I remember me and my friends, every time we played that game mode, I forgot what it was called, you know, the one where you steal the jewelry and stuff. And then yeah, we got Valkyrie, and then we got Ragnarok. I remember this guy was the most sought after skin. I liked it and everything. The most dumbest freaking skin ever. For some reason, I was so hyped when it was like, oh, there's a skin coming out, and then they came out with this one. Yeah, y'all remember when they used to do patch notes? I remember, and it was the best thing ever. Patch notes. And the Drift skin, I like him just like that. Either like that or like that, or these three. But usually, I rarely wear him like this with full lining and stuff, because he looks too baggy. And then we got the Shark. Me and my best friend Jacob bought him. Got the True Heart emote and everything. And yeah, we won like back to back. Three games and three back-to-backs. It's crazy. I don't know why I just put them on. I'm sorry. So we got this one. I bought it when it came out. Got Ruckus. I actually bought it like a year ago. We got this one. I remember this skin was released on accident. It was only meant to people that actually bought the a PC part. I think it was Intel chip. And the people that bought it got lucky, like me, because they never released it again, and they made it into, for those people that didn't buy it like me, they just left it like that. But for those that actually bought the card and got the skin, they made it into a black and red variant, so that's kind of cool, I guess. So I'm among the people that actually have this skin, and the Summit IG skin, another pack. I love this one, the Dire skin. Me and my friend grinded for this. And then we got this one. I remember I thought it was so cool because like he lit up and stuff and people thought it was really whack. I thought it was cool when Fortnite Mirrors came out. Dude, I bought this skin right away. And then they came out with this variant, which is dope as hell, like white and blue. Come on. And then I remember Calamity. I know y'all know what I mean when you know that glitch. I'm not even gonna get to. Just remember that glitch. You want me to do you a favor? Look up Calamity Fortnite glitch. But yeah. Don't say I did that. And then fish sticks. I got that World Cup friggin' style on it, you know? And then we got Trog. We're going into the best season ever era of Fortnite, season 7, with Polar Peak and everything. I remember the onesie skin came out with this, but I remember wearing that one a lot. And then yeah, we got Zenith, which is pretty cool. Got it all unlocked. The prisoner. I remember the prisoner's challenges are mad annoying too. And then we got the Ice King. I like it black and red. It looks more menacing. And we got Lynx. Dope skin. And we go into Marshmallow. I bought him when he came out. As soon as he dropped, I bought it. So, yep. Then we got the. What's it called? The Frozen series. I actually bought it when they rotated back into the item shop, so I didn't buy this the first time. I did buy this one though when it first came out. And then this one I bought it when it's like recently, like a year ago almost. And then I did buy this one. I know this was a pack for sure. And Hypernova. I haven't seen this one in the item shop, so I don't know if it's rare or not. I'll have to look that up. Probably put a little text right there saying it is or it's not. But Dream, I did buy this PlayStation pack again. We got my girl 669, you know, but she's 96. And then we got Peely, Mr. Peely. We got that Roman skin. My friend Roman likes to wear this a lot. And then this one I was actually gifted to by one of my friends, Mosh again. And then here we go with another $1,000 price range. Boom. Bought the phone. If I'm correct, I bought the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus or S10 Plus. I keep forgetting because this was quite a while ago. And I got the iconic skin. I remember because I went to the shop in phone, the store. Well, I logged into Fortnite, then I went to the item shop store. Not the item shop store, but where you buy V-Bucks, and it was right there, free. Got it, boom, and I got the skin. So now we're like at, I want to say like at least more than $2,500 into my account now, for how much I've spent in this game. And don't remember getting her for some reason. I remember getting him when friggin' the airplane mode was on. This was kind of a dope skin, secret skin. Most dumbest skin ever. Inferno, I bought the pack. Oh, I remember this actually. Yeah, I remember when it was the first. Yeah, I bought the original Black Widow. Yes, I have her. Amazing skin. Then I got the lava thing. Then the World Cup hit. I bought the skin, hasn't come out ever since because obviously it's from the World Cup, so those people that have it, lucky ass people. So comment down below if you have the skin. And then we got more skins that I want to show you guys, but more story, but it'll take longer. So then I remember the Jordan game mode came out. I bought the skin. I have the other one, I just don't know where she's at. She'll pop up somewhere right now. But I have both of them. And I know this was a. There she is. Then we got Bunker Jonesy. We got Vendetta fully unlocked. Singularity. I remember the challenges for her were mad annoying, having to find the helmets and stuff. Me and my friends grinded that. Sentinel. I remember that. Rocks having fully unlocked too. And then I actually bought this the second time it came out. I invited it the first time. We got the Shadow series. I had to get it because my friend Jacob had it, so I kind of wanted to match with him. And yeah, not copy and match with him when he wears skins like this. So I bought it. Oh, I'm skipping too far ahead of myself. And then all of these. I actually bought Ruby like when she came out recently, not this recently, like 2 years ago. So not recently. I actually have it for a while now. X-Lord, I always loved this skin. It was the OG colors of the Rustlord, so I know it was Rustlord, and then that boy shredded underneath, you know. So yeah, that sounded weird when I said that. So and then Jacob always wanted to wear a Sparkle Specialist, so I had to like reverse it and stuff. This is supposed to be your pants, that's supposed to be your shirt. But yeah. And then we're jumping up to another pack right here. Another $4 right there. Then we got the Ultimate Knight, but you know, it was fucked up. I actually paid one of my friends to actually grind out my challenges for me for this one and this one, and he never really did. So I never got the fully unlocked skins for it, so I lost $10 to that. And I was kind of mad, and I was supposed to get the white version too of this one, of the scientist. Never really got it because he didn't do it, so yeah. Kicked his ass, so yeah. Then we move on to another $1,000. I had to buy the second phone because the Galaxy I bought for the Iconic broke. So I was working on my the one for the Galaxy skin, so for the Iconic. The phone that I got the Iconic skin with broke, and I had to switch back to the one I had for the Galaxy, but I couldn't get the Glow skin that I got, so I spent another $1,000 and got the new phone to get the Glow skin. So right now we're looking at least $3.7 now. And then, so we got this one. This was actually dope. I remember buying Major Lazer, the Borderlands. I'm not gonna lie to you, when it had the collab with Borderlands, I thought it was pretty cool. And then we got Batman. I bought this, the Dark Series. This is my cut. Oh, not this one. I'm like way ahead of myself right now. Got this one. Then I have mostly all of the Star Wars skins. I got Ninja. I was wearing him right now. The Devourer, he came with this pack, I bought it. You got the OG Harley Quinn somewhere, she's hiding somewhere. And then PlayStation, yeah, got that 00 fishy. Went to Oro. This is my custom skin. You know how you can create your own custom skin in Chapter 2, Season 2? You were able to customize your own skin and make her permanently, so everyone's skin of this girl was differently because everyone had their own custom skin. So my friend Jacob, Rome, everyone has their own version of this. This is my version. I thought it looked pretty cool. We got the Marvel series of Deadpool, Cuddle, and Raven, and the Deadpool himself. The two skins that are never gonna come out again after the Travis Scott incident that happened a while ago. And we got Travis Scott and Astro Jack himself. And we got this one, the whole Apple debacle that happened. Got all of these. I thought this one was dope. We got the Galaxy Scout. No, I didn't buy a phone for this. This was a pack. And then we got Captain America. This was actually the OG Captain America. I didn't go to the store. When it first came out, I bought it. This is when I started having money. Then I got the Lava Series. As much as I wanted the OG Renegade Raider, didn't have money back then. I had to get him once he came into the item shop. First time he came in, bought him. The OG Jonesy. Then this skin is actually one of the sought skins in my locker that I have that people always ask me about, the Samurai skin. This is actually from Save the World. You can't get him anymore. It was a promotion, and I actually got him, and yeah, this one was as well. He reminds you of Isaac from Dead Space, which was kind of the resemblance. Then we got the Party Trooper when Fortnite Mares came out again. Then we got the J Balvin. If you attended with it, the show with the skin on, you got this. Don't remember where this one came from. Skipping forward, we got the Corrupted skins, Arc, Insight, and the Shogun. We got the Marvel season. I got all the skins. Then we move on to the Tron skin, the first gingerbread raider. I actually got her when she first came out. Snake Eyes from G.I. Joe. We got Daryl and Michonne. I got Predator. I got Mendo. I actually got her for free. I didn't have to buy her because it was a promotion for PC. And then we got Master Chief, Kratos, The Flash, Green Arrow. What else? I'm trying to show you cool things because probably everyone already has these. And Neymar, Lara Croft. People that say Laura piss me off. It's Lara. We got LeBron. We got Ariana. We got Carnage. We got Tom Holland, Spider-Man. We got Ezio, favorite game, Assassin's Creed. We got Ezio right here. We got this one. This one's pretty dope. But yeah, these are basically, you guys are caught up. I got the Thor bundle. But yeah, you guys are caught up on my locker. Like, blings go with everything that I just showed you. I don't really have specific gliders. I have every single win from every single season. So the umbrellas are all right here from season 1 to season recently. So these are all my skins, all my wins. I mean, all my back gliders, I mean. These are all of them. I don't have a Mako, so it's not really important to show you guys. Right foot creep, ooh, walking with that heater, look around. Not that really impressive. I have basically all of the ones, most of the icon ones, icon series ones. This one I thought was pretty funny. That was pretty funny when he did that. But yeah. I'm gonna stop doing that because it's really loud. Yeah, so this was just a tour of my locker and what I have, and you know, OG Dab, I remember this. The OG wave, I know people would get so mad, and like when you like kill them and they spectate you and you wave at them, they'd piss them off. All of these skins are OG. Take the laugh out loud somewhere. Here it is. All OG skins. I remember the Thanos snap. I got it. I remember the first actual Avengers, the Thanos mode, where he would actually drop the gauntlet. You can pick it up, and you turn it to Thanos. If you did that, the things would light up. And also for the end game one, if you collected all the stones and did that, they will light up, but it wouldn't do anything. But yeah, that was a little neat, what's it called, neat little trick that Fortnite added. And other than that, guys, that has been my locker show so far. If you have any questions, anything about my Fortnite account that you guys want to know or anything, just go ahead and shoot a comment and I'll read them and comment down. And if you have any of the skins that are rare to me that you have, please comment down below. Let's see how many people actually have all the galaxy skins and everything. And I will be uploading more often, hopefully, guys, if my schedule is good, which it should be. I have plenty of videos planned out for you guys. I have at least 11 videos planned as of right now that I want to do, including IRL videos, day in the life, basketball videos. I have plenty of those, and hopefully if I start blowing up and stuff, maybe I can play games with you guys, viewers. Fortnite, we can go into creative, do zone wars and stuff, even do challenges with you guys. But yeah, as of right now, that was a tour of my locker, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Turn on post notifications because I will be uploading pretty much every week, 2 to 3 days. Yeah, other than that, boys, it's been your boy, XtraHavoc. Peace out.